Coors Lite, Miller Lite. Again, the Coors Lite's a little bit lighter in color. It's got a little bit more bubble action taking place on the carbonation, but Miller gives you a little bit more of a head there, as you can see the difference there.